This is Metallica, and this is their whiskey Blackened.
So apparently they take barrels of whiskey and they blast Metallica music at it, and it vibrates the barrels and supposedly ages them faster, gives them more flavor. I don't freaking know. Let's give it a try and let's see what we think. I mean, it doesn't smell particularly extra aged. The flavors are pretty good. Got a little sour bitterness to it. It's not a bad whiskey, but at 40 something bucks, there's a lot better whiskey out there.